I was there to get the tarantula dragon. Because everyone knows every green haired character is probably I mean, yeah. With the exception of Orc, who is both a dragon and Delta Texas. I don't think it's Orc. I think Orn's always got that look. I mean, there's probably some, like, aesthetic stuff you can change, but... I mean, nobody likes the way today. I'm just going to assume you can't change for it because nobody likes it. Right, right. I have played about half of the one with Thorne in it, and all the bullshit people know about that field. I think speedrunning a game like Mario is so cool. Most accurate commentaries we've ever done on this. We talked so much about the actual things involved instead of like ordering food.
Stop battle!
Why do I
know, I have to like
Alright, run back. I always forget that you can like actually change this.
3, 2, 1, go!
Like, what's the point? Xenoblade music.
people would get sick of it. I would legalize Northern Cave just so we could hear One Winged Angel.
That's why we don't let me make the set.
Some reason in the only way to do Cloud gave him like two songs.
Sephiroth
got it. Also, Sephiroth is still. He really got everything he wanted to say. The strong version of the devil, but